sorry to even paying attention to the rest of us. Someone call animal control. I hate seeing a toxic codependent relationship. That'll teach me to get too close to a cat and mouse fight. I'm gonna turn you two into a cute little set of potholders. Here I thought a snake laser would do in a cat and mouse, no problem. I'm not sure whether I feel worse for the cat or the mouse.